So with this cityscape video, I hope it gives you information on how to, one, approach a cityscape, and two, how to simplify, and three, how to not just look at what you're doing and do a direct translation of it. As you see with the example that we did today, you know, I've taken this as an inspiration and a reference point, but I've really done something that is completely different than what's out there.